In this video, we will learn how we can add AdSense code in WordPress Newsmag thing. So for that one, first you require to open the AdSense. Actually in AdSense, generally people what they are doing, they are just going to go for the ad, then going to ads, and then after they are adding the codes. But I will not recommend to do that one first. So what you required first, you just go to the first custom channels. And in custom channel, actually I created one and I will show you what's the benefit of this one. So you need to be create one here, put your name, and after that you need to be created here. Or then again go to the URL channels. So this one is the custom channels that I created. Why it's important? You need to put your name here, and after that just go down and you need to be select the multiple location. And the description is really important, because you know this one is not for you, this one is for the advertisers, means your website is for which domain, means how beneficial you are, your website is for the advertisers. And after that just go to the ad units, and this one is the two ad units that I created. And if you want to create your own, so here is the option like test and display ads. So click on display ads and put your name. So whatever name that you want to put, and make sure you selected the responsive. And in after that you just go down and select the custom channels, and here just select your custom channels that you provide, that you already created. It's really important to get more views on your, more advertisers on your website. And after that just save and get the codes. So as you seen here, I have two, one I created for header and one I created for in articles. And first time if we're adding this code, so you need to be create one header code, and then this one you need to be paste in the your website, that we will see in this video. So just click on the new unit, and after that what you required, click on the in article ads. So if you go for the in article ads, you have the save and get codes. So you just finished these two things, means test and display ads and in article ads. After that just click on go for the your website, and now in website click on the theme panel. So just click on the theme panel and it will be go for the your theme panel. Now in the theme panel click on the ads. So in the head, now click on the header ad. And if you are applying for the first time, so you need to be only enter your header ad here. So for first time approval, and same as it is, that code that you get it from the AdSense. And after that you need to be click on the save setting if you are the applying for the first time, and it will be also the all as it is always. After that you have option slider ad. And this slider ad is the same that you created the in article ad with responsive one. If you remember, I created only two ads and I put it in the this in my website. So one is the in article and one is the in header ad. It's a completely up to you which one you want to create. So now click on the article top ad and now put it here. So if it's actually is a responsive, so it will be go, and you just need to be click on the get code and you are able to get the code. And same way you can also add the in article inline ad, bottom ad, but I will recommend don't put too many ads, because if your user is too frustrated with ads, they are not, it's not going to be give you any revenue for that one. So this one is the way that you can easily add the AdSense code in the Newsmag WordPress theme. And finally click on the save settings. So we will see how it's going to be displayed on your website. So now I'm just opening my website, and here as you seen here on the header I have ads, it's showing the ads here. And if you go down, so you will find one ad in the right pen side, and if you again go down, one ad is in the down. So this one is the home page ads that we are put it here. And if you go for the article, so just open any article and you will see the article have all the ads that's required. So one is on the header As you seen here on header, I have one ad here and one is in middle and one is in the in article. So these are the way that you can easily add the AdSense code, and one you will get in the down of the articles. So as you seen here, it's here. So this one is the easiest way to get the AdSense code. So hope you like my videos.